As a kid who's grown up mainly on the beach in the neighborhood streets of a large suburban city in southeastern Virginia, coming to James Madison University offered quite a big change to my normal life. But the intense scenery and security of the Appalachian Mountains was welcoming and was something that pulled me even closer to choosing JMU. Tucked into the heart of the Shenandoah Valley, the small city of Harrisonburg was exactly what I needed to learn and thrive as a fresh young soul and emerging adult. I knew it the first time I laid my eyes on the campus my junior year in high school, but it certainly wasn't just the scenery that captured my heart. Music has played a large part in my life by helping me to define myself. I was sure to keep it that way by coming here, since James Madison offers one of the best music programs in the nation. It was difficult for me to figure out what exactly I was going to major in, but after doing some research and thinking, it was very clear to me that psychology was my calling, specifically psychology and criminal justice system. Thankfully, JMU also happens to offer one of the best psychology programs in the nation, and its reputation is still growing. Thanks to the prestige the university has earned over the years, I came in this year confident in what I wanted to learn and how I would apply it when choosing a career path later in life. JMU has quickly turned into my second home, and I have no doubt about that. It has become a sanctuary to me, a place where I know I can always find safety and security. Being that the open ocean is no longer readily available to me, the soft rolling Appalachian Mountains now provide the same feelings I share 4 hours away at home with my parents. My dorm is my house, which I share with some of my closest friends, whom I've only met this year. My room is decorated just how my room at home would be, except for the drum set in the corner and the surfboard hanging above my bed. I share it with a roommate I can confidently say has become one of my best friends, someone who was once a complete stranger to me. JMU has earned a very special place in my heart, not one easily replaceable. It is most definitely my home away from home. The sense of community and courtesy the people at JMU give is immense. It makes me feel like I can be myself and not be judged by people. I feel like a human being, like I could fit in just about anywhere here. I truly feel like I have become a Duke, and to be a Duke is far more unique than just any college student. A Duke is someone who holds the door open for everyone, especially if they're 30 feet away. A Duke is someone who leaves random post-it notes with pick-me-ups that just might make someone's entire day. A Duke is a person anyone can count on for anything. A Duke is a friend, and friends are family. No university compares when it comes to the people that go here and how we are all so kind to one another. We're all here for each other through thick and thin. I don't think I could ever feel the same if I went anywhere else. I will say I do miss home at times, especially when I'm deprived of the sea and the sand. The winter here is cold and very snowy. If anything, I would love to pick up the campus and move it right out on the beach. But JMU just isn't JMU without the mountains and, well, freezing winter. My favorite part of my experience so far has been the social life that I've gained. I quickly found a group of people I enjoy being around and that I feel I can be myself with. Thanks to the programs during Frog Week, my hallmates and I have developed our own sense of brotherhood. Without them, my experience this year would not have been the same at all. As this year is coming to an end, I can safely say that I'm glad I stuck with my gut feeling and came to JMU. It has opened me up to a whole new world. One that I have embraced and that has made me unbelievably happy and confident in myself and where I'm going in life. I've endured new adventures and met many new friends and learned more than I could ever imagine, all at the best school I could ever dream of going to. I can't say that I would rather be anywhere else since I'm already at home. And you know what they say, there's no place like it.